The Desiya Murpokku Dravida Kazhagam and the People's Welfare Front have entered into an electoral alliance for the upcoming assembly polls in Tamil Nadu. The DMDK will contest from 124 seats, while the PWF will field their candidates in 110 seats. The state will vote in a single phase on May 16 and the results will be announced on May 19. Correspondent Ronald from Chennai for ANI.